Welcome back, everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Rosters are set. It is time to get things on here in the EASHL. Underway. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is trapped. Let's see if this one actually.
Oh, so much for a sniper.
Closer to the midway mark of this period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Pass right in front.
Oh, I passed right away. Bumped off so early.
United's got the puck along the boards. Takes a bump and loses control of the
Yeah.
puck. Into the corner now. And that one's broken up. Bates gains the zone.
Oh, come on. Why did he stop at the blue line? Put me offside on purpose.
Calls icing on the play. nothing game to this point. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck.
Oh.
Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Quick pass to Fox. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Icing is called, stopping the play again.
I don't know, that can't be me.
Stopping the play. That essentially a pick on the interference.
It is a little late for the play and the official's right on it.
You hit the
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
They've worked on the power play a lot in practice over the last couple of days. This is their first one tonight, and they'll want to execute what they've worked on.
Oh, come on, someone pick it up.
And start moving the puck.
Moves it to Cole. And now it's over to Bates. Slides the puck over. Carries it in. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Moves it quickly over to Coe. Here's a shot.
Oh!
A
I don't know. I was just going short side. But I got sniper on. I got drive the net on. I got wrist shot on. So. So anytime I go towards the net, everything goes up a little bit. So
make sure their team doesn't fall back by two, but that effort allows them to tie the game shorthanded. That's great work.
Oh, garbage.
And now he angles it across to Black. Colorado's
wow.
Control of it now here in the offensive end. Quick pass across to Coe. Over the line they come. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. From their own end, time winding down here on this power play. They got to get something going here.
Yeah, you got to get into the zone first, James. Get it set up, start moving the puck around, but they've got to get into the zone quickly.
Here he is, in close. Stopped by the goaltender. And that'll do it for number one. All evened up at one goal apiece. As both teams head to their respective rooms, we'll go recharge ourselves and get ready for a big set.
Come on, just go.
Against the wall, moves it on over to Ho. There's the whistle, icing the call. Lots of time left in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Who's the puck? Blast for the blue line. Turns it aside. Holds stick handling in his own zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Here's a chance to get it out. And it stays in. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Come on.
United's got control of it now from their own end. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Here's a short pass to Bure. And now he moves it quickly to Ho.
How did you...
Pass right on the doorstep!
How did it come off your stick? You were in front of them already.
Quick feed to Ho. Pushes it across to...
Ah!
And that pass is stolen. Looking to make something happen along the board.
Nice.
To Ho. The Avs have it in the offensive end. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Here's a chance. Stopped by the goaltender.
No loose change right in front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Scrum ensues along the boards. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. Slater's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Bure's going off for charging.
Just can't hit like that anymore. Too long a run to finish your check.
And the man advantage unit goes right back to work.
When you've already scored on the power play, and you get one now, you
garbage.
Can't wait to get over the boards to get started again.
Quick pass to Murphy. Moves right to the middle, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Gets it out of his own end. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Here they come on the attack. Nice feed from the boards. Moves it to Slater. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. And manages to clear the zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Now a quick pass to Rhodes. Wide!
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can capitalize.
Gets it out of his own end. The Avs come up empty-handed on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really, nothing very good about it.
And that's a great read to pick off the pass.
Been looking for the door here to get off the ice after he was injured in the middle of this shift.
Past the halfway mark of this period, it's a 2-1 game. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it quickly over to Rhodes. Crane's gaining momentum. Takes it across the blue line, and it's a quick pass to Bates. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck.
There's a time to be risky. That one, there was no play. I think he could have gone deep with the puck.
Stones him in front.
Damn.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Big play inside the defensive zone. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Sends it over. Passes it over to Ho. Stop the defender. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Sorry.
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break in the net.
I don't know. Must have some boost on or something.
Neutral zone
faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Here's a short pass to Ho. Blocked in traffic. Quick pass over to Murphy. Takes the feed. On the attack along the boards. Quick shot. Big time stop.
Kings had to be on his game. That's a great chance.
Passes on over to Ho. Here's a chance. Denied by the goaltender. Moves the puck over to Bates. Quick feed to Rhodes. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Quick pass to Coe. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Look at the Savardian spinorama. Moves it to Black. Denies it in front. Another save. Save made by the goalie. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. Still 20 minutes more to go, unless overtime says otherwise. It's 3-1. Third period just around the corner. Ray and I will be ready to bring all the action in moments.
All right. I can't change it anymore. Damn it.
Ready to kickstart this third period. Here we go. Put up a shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. 40 minutes into this one here. Razor, how do you see things?
Markham's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Moves it quickly over to Coe.
Oh, I passed it. Second too late.
Carries it across the line. Gets the puck back onto a stick. Nice pass. And that goes off a player in front. Coe's moving the puck through his own zone. What a steal in his own end. Fox is scooped up.
Oh, wow.
Down here inside his own zone. Slides it across. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Grabs it in his own end. At center ice now. He grabs the puck.
What?
Got a hold of the puck.
I can't even turn.
Here
Jesus.
On the attack. Sends it across. And he slides it quickly to Slater. And now he tries to get it across.
Oh.
And he loses control of the puck.
Oh.
Shooter
slides it across to Bates with possession along the wall, and he slides it
wow.
to Bure, trying to gain a step. He's in, he scores. Oh, that was
dick.
Gorgeous.
Well, that's slick hands. Once he is away from the pack, he's able to slow down, take the move he wants. And he finishes it beautifully.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Moves it around along the half wall.
Block's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
The Avs gain possession along the wall. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. And a linesman calls icing on the play.
Sometimes you
Colorado's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating
numerous
chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that one's turned away. Let's it go and makes the save. Rhodes grabs the puck inside his own territory. They've got numbers. Into the corner. Sends the pass over. Passes right to the front. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Big stop by the keeper.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Colorado's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Carries it in. The Avs have it against the wall. And now he moves it quickly to Ho. Some great thievery in the open ice. And that's picked off. Effective use of the paddle on that one. Black's got it in the defensive end. Moves the puck along the half wall. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Markham's gained possession along the boards and tries to make a diagonal pass to Bates.
Oh!
Here's a short pass to Slater. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Colorado's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
What?
Takes the puck along the boards. Handles the puck. Move to the middle. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. Directed over to Bates. And that's taken by the defense.
Not a bad look as there's some open ice. He turns it over, though. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. He's going off for tripping, and... doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like, God, did you really have to call it?
Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. And manages to clear the zone. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Works it across to Black. Here's a shot off target from behind the net. Quick feed to Rhodes. And the pass is picked off. Takes a wrist shot, stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he makes a nice save here with the glove, as you mentioned, but he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save for
a rich waste.
The Avs have pummeled their opponents tonight.
No, that's not you. Fuck, it's just fucking garbage.
Numerous times here in this third period. Here's a chance to try to get it out of the defensive zone. That one's blocked. No luck. It stays in.
He's got to do a little bit better than that, James. That puck's got to go out. That's a tough turnaround for them.
And now he moves it to Black. Across the point. Passes right to the front and makes the save.
Well positioned save, and he has the rebound over in the corner.
Big time play right there. Slides the puck over to Murray. That's all she wrote from this one.
Really dominant performance. I guess you could notice that from the way that they...
God, I hope so.
They won this very comfortably tonight.
Even the fancy stats crew would agree with this one. And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Sabalski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.
Yeah. I don't
know.
All right, man, later.
...have been cleaned and prepped by the fishmonger, and my pan of the garlic and harissa is sizzling away. Next, All we have to do is bring them together. So the sauce goes in. So now we go into boiling mode. And it looks quite thick now. But of course, what's going to happen is all the gorgeous juices are going to come out of those muscles and turn this into a wonderful sort of soupy, brothy, you know, sort of boiled and steamed muscle dish, which is gorgeous. So now it's boiling. We're going to go in with our muscles. We've got 2.5 kilos here. We're going to wrap it in tin foil. We get some nice big sheets of tin foil here, so we're kind of faking a lid, really. And just before we do that, just get my spoon and just mix this up. These muscles should take, on a fast boil, and I've gone into boiling stores, this should take about 4.5 minutes to open up. The extra surface area of the big roasting tray really helps to cook these muscles super fast. So at this point in the game, flatten it out, so the sauce is cooking all around it. I'm going to put this tin foil over like this. Use an oven cloth. Just kind of go around the edge of your tray and kind of make the best seal that you can. These are going to cook like heaven in that tomato sauce. So we can leave the muscles steaming away. And we've got the perfect window to make the Mediterranean toast and the tzatziki salad.
The Little Potato Company welcomes you to take the 30-minute MasterChef Challenge at home. Create an original 30-minute recipe with a small potato for a chance to win $10,000. The selected finalists will be judged by MasterChef candidate Michael Bonacini. Your time starts now. Submit your recipes today at
originally from Russia, the flavour combos are sensational. Tender strips of beef in a tangy, creamy mushroom sauce spiked with just a little bit of chilli. Normally this dish is heavy on sour cream, but with a few little twists, my version is much lighter and tastes absolutely amazing. So, a 15-minute beef stroganoff with rice, spinach and a pickle topping. Delish. We're just going to get cracking. First of all, with the rice. For a beef stroganoff, you just need good, fluffy, white, basmati rice. One mug is a perfect quantity for 4 people, which this recipe's for. Then followed by 2 full cups of your boiling water. We wait for no corn to come to boil. We bring boiling water to the pan. Brilliant. So that goes in. That's going to be light and fluffy every single time. We go pinch of salt, a little bit of thyme, just nip a little bit of thyme in, and just pick some of those.